doing the Sold Out Music Fest for a number of years, bringing in groups from every genre. This year we got Solange, Ohio Players, Lupe Fiasco. I mean, it's so much good music happening. I'm just happy to be part of it, celebrating black music, you know, groove-oriented, rhythm-oriented music from all around the world.
If it wasn't for like Andy Stokes, Bruce Carter, Nate Phillips, Dennis Springer, all the Portland legends, I would not be here today.
Soul music touches the heart, touches the spirit. No matter how the music changed over the years, it always comes back to soul music. Art music, funk music, it always comes back.
Welcome to the stage, Duke and the Maytag.